Hi, I'm CJ, and I want to share with you a few events happening this week in Meridian. On Tuesday, we have a public artist reception in Initial Point Gallery, which is located on the third floor of City Hall. The artwork just changed out, so come and meet the artist who is featured this month and enjoy their work. This event will be from 4:30 to 7:30, again on Tuesday. And on Thursday, we have the Meridian Chamber of Commerce Economic Excellence Breakfast. This is at the Courtyard by Marriott at 7:30 a.m. The featured speaker is Orville Thompson, who is the CEO of Meridian's very own Scentsy. For more information and to register, visit the Meridian Chamber of Commerce website. Also on Thursday, we have the second week of Move It Meridian. This is a fun way to get fit with your friends, family, and colleagues. This starts at 6:30 p.m. and you can meet at the City Hall Plaza, again on Thursday. On Saturday, there are a couple of events that you want to be aware of. First, we have the Stand Up Idaho 5K Fun Run and Walk. This event is designed for all of us, but especially youth, to encourage them to stand up against violence, bullying, drugs and alcohol, and gangs. For more information about this event, visit the Stand Up America website. And if you have kids, take them on out to the Village at Meridian between 12:30 and 1:30 p.m. There is a Wizard of Oz meet and greet. This is a fun way for the kids to come and meet the cast and characters from The Wizard of Oz. That's all for this week. Thank you for watching. And of course, you can stay up to date on everything happening all around Meridian by checking out our Facebook and Twitter pages.